This is our Japanese lantern quilt. It was made by Sophia, Timandra, Sevier, Lavender, Mosley, who lived from 1848 to 1937. This quilt was made sometime around 1935, and it's part of the permanent collection here at the Faulkner County Museum. It has some really beautiful 1930s fabrics.